everybody. Coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars over here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1986 Chevrolet Silverado C10 pickup. And as you can see, this is a nice short bed pickup. And it's really looking slick. We'll check it out here. You can see it has a nice chrome bumper up front. And of course you have the Chevy bow tie right here in the grill. And it's got the quad rectangular headlamp set up. And you can see just how glossy that paint is. Very nice. And it is riding on some aftermarket wheels with some Cooper Cobra tires on there. And you can see your Silverado badges right here on the fender. And of course the glass looks good. Nice big chrome mirrors. And just a really straight truck. Very slick. Here we'll take a look inside. You can see it has the original door panels. It does have power windows and locks. And a really nice cloth bench seat in here. And it does have the tilt column with the intermittent wipers and everything like that. And a nice set of gauges. You got all your auxiliary gauges to the left here, battery and oil pressure and temp. You got the 85 mile an hour speedometer and then the fuel gauge to the right. And this does have an automatic with overdrive. It's a $700 R4. And there's your air conditioning controls. And the air does blow cold on this truck. Very nice. And down here you have a nice Pioneer head unit that has navigation, DVD, and all that. Very impressive. And then right above that you have your rocker switches here. You have a little power port there. And then the switch on the left is for the dual fuel tanks to switch between those. And it says the original dash pad, so there's a couple cracks in that. But I mean, that's about the only thing wrong with the interior. It definitely looks sharp in there. Even the carpet looks clean. It's got some nice mats in there. Just a really sharp truck. There's your fuel filler right here. And you can see they've actually put in a spray-in bed liner. That's looking really nice. And you can see these snaps they have there, so you can snap on a vinyl tonneau cover. But, and you can see those tires are pretty new on here. Pretty fat set of rubber on here as well. Very nice. And got the nice little pinstripe detail. It's a Silverado. And you have a nice chrome step bumper out back. And of course all original tailgate. But you can see this truck's really been well taken care of. I mean, it's a slick looking truck all the way around. And this one's actually powered by a 305 small block. But they've added you know, some performance goodies to it and everything. We'll go ahead and pop the hood so we can take a look here. Alright guys, I got the hood open now so we can take a closer look. And you can see it's nicely detailed. They have a nice chrome air cleaner here, as well as some chrome valve covers. And it looks like an Edelbrock Performer intake with an Edelbrock 4-barrel carb on there. And it does have some nice long tube headers as well. Just a really nice setup under here. And you can see your AC compressor right there. And like I said, it blows ice cold, which is definitely really nice this time of year. Very slick. And they've even gone the added step of adding this nice Optima battery here. So that's always good. But I mean, it's looking really sharp under there. And we're actually gonna go ahead and fire it up and take it for a little drive too, just so you can see it going down the road. But because it's definitely a nice driving truck. right, guys, so you can see how nice it drives out. Here, let's go ahead and check out the specs here. Once again, it's 1986 Chevrolet Silverado C10 short bed. It's got the 305, backed by a 700 R4, and a set of 273 gears. So, I mean, this is definitely a really nice cruiser. Got the Line X bed liner. But, you guys can pause and read all the details. But, I mean, this is definitely one of the sharpest ones I've seen from this era. Very slick looking truck. Anyway, guys, hopefully you found that one interesting. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.